I am Professor Anita Shindu, working as Assistant Professor in Electronics and Telecommunication Department of SKN Singhgad College of Engineering, Pandharpur. Institute Innovation Council of our institute follows all Ministry of Education activities very positively. So as a part of NEP Ki Samaj, I am answering the question number first. And question is, what does NEP means for India's youth? So the answer is, NEP is a national education policy which is established in 2020 by our Indian government. So NEP has several implications on our Indian youth. So the first is, NEP enforces or NEP focuses on holistic development of the student. So the student not only develop by academic learning, but also critical thinking, creativity, problem solving, and life skill development also. So second is, when student can choose their subject as per their interest, so they can follow their passion by selecting their subjects. Again, skill development. So the NEP promotes the importance of skill development to develop the soft skill to face the 21st century job market. And when we consider research and innovation, this is also very important to in NEP. So NEP emphasizes the role of it very dramatically. So at the overall, I am saying that the NEP aim to transform the education system of India and prepare the student to face the challenges in future, as well as to take the challenges and opportunities in the future.